British scientists will be able to access up to £1 billion of the aid budget inventing technologies to tackle climate change in developing countries. Prime Minister Boris Johnson set to make the announcement in New York today, where the United Nations Climate Action Summit is getting underway. Another £222 million of the aid budget will go towards saving endangered species from extinction.